Why epiXchange?
epiXchange is a unique opportunity to bring together seven large epilepsy research consortiums or projects all together on the same day for the same purpose. That purpose is to build a community of researchers all actively working on epilepsy to discuss priorities, understand what challenges we face going forward, and to how to really bring this to patients in the near future.
What is the main goal of epiXchange?
The goal of the meeting is to bring together these different projects to share the scientific breakthroughs that they've made and to agree priorities for the next stage forward. Each project has made important scientific breakthroughs, but the next step is to translate these to patients to better diagnostics, new therapies, and better outcomes for patients.
Why join forces?
There are enormous scientific and clinical challenges for patients with epilepsy. Many of these can only be overcome by bringing together, by pooling expertise, knowledge, technology, and samples all together to move the field forward. This is what epiXchange is about.
What is your dream regarding the diagnosis and treatment of epileptic patients?
My dream for diagnosis would be, I think, to have a simple blood test that could support a rapid, quick, and precise diagnosis for a patient, or help with the decisions of what drug to put a patient on. My dream for a therapy would be that we can offer more patients disease-modifying treatments, or treatments that are tailored towards their own specific epilepsy.
When and how do you expect your collaboration to start benefiting to patients?
epiXchange brings together this large group of projects to work together in the future around the major challenges and priorities which will be agreed at this conference today. It's my hope that in the medium to longer term, by bringing together these projects, we will achieve much more than we can do individually. This will mean faster development of new diagnostics and faster development and translation of new therapeutics for patients.
How do you envision the epiXchange collaboration to continue after the conference?
As part of the epiXchange conference, the coordinators of these different projects have all agreed a position paper for the Epilepsy European Research Community. This will result in a set of priorities, guidelines, and understanding around the challenges posed and the way forward. The various coordinators of these different projects will continue to meet long after the epiXchange conference and hopefully drive research within Europe toward improving the lives of patients with epilepsy.